I was having a khatira and the Sheikh started an ayah and I have to change the khatira inside the prayer. How beautiful I can be. SubhanAllah, always they say that Allah, SubhanAllah, gave the Prophet the Sahaba as an authenticity, as a ni'mah. But I haven't thought about the kafirin. Are they ni'mah too or not? In this situation which I'm going to talk about, they were ni'mah. And they don't know. They proved something here. Imagine with me that I'm telling to you today that I waked up yesterday, I saw a dream, I went from here to Hawaii, and then I went to Australia, and I went after that to Asia and Tokyo. Does anyone will debate with me? No one will care. Okay, you had a dream, what's the big deal here? The Prophet said, والسلام, he went from Mecca to the Masjid al-Aqsa, and then he went up to the sky and came back in one night, in less than a certain amount. If it was a dream, what's the debate here? There shouldn't be any debate, right? But subhanAllah, the mushrikeen, they came and disputed that. Not only disputed that, they got the pay everyone around. Come hear what Muhammad is saying. What are you doing? Come now, for the first time, they say, for the first time, they were bringing every Muslim in Mecca, getting him to hear the Prophet saying that he went from Mecca to Medina, from Mecca to Masjid al-Aqsa, and Masjid al-Aqsa to the sky. And even Abu Jahl, a test. Look, wallahi, sometimes when you hear this test, a test get on the fly, and the reward is very high. The test came, Abu Jahl went to his best friend, Abu Bakr, radiallahu anhu. At that time, he was radiallahu anhu only. And he looked at him and said, you know, you hear? And he was happy to tell Abu Bakr. What? Did you hear your friend? He went from here to Masjid al-Aqsa and from Masjid al-Aqsa to the sky in one night. And now, if you think about it, in our heads, even with the technology now, how did he do it? But because Sayyidina Abu Bakr didn't have any doubt, iman, pure, he said, with one condition, in qal, faqad sadaq. If he said it, he's truthful. If he said it, he's truthful. How come? I believe that the word comes from Allah in seconds. How can I not believe that he goes outside around in that trip, in that journey? How fast? SubhanAllah. And from that day, Abu Bakr was called As-Siddiq. Not only that, so many people left Islam because of this. And so many people got authenticated because of this situation. Test, it's a hard test if you think about it. SubhanAllah, this test, the Prophet was taken to a trip that is a reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for him because he lost everyone in this world. He lost his beautiful wife who supported him and he lost his uncle who supported him. And he lost everyone and Allah told him, okay, now if you lost the dunya, everyone around you, I'll give you the support that you want. Support from the Creator himself. And he took him in this trip. And he saw many things in that trip. If I want to say it, it takes hours and hours about parts and books written in that. Only that trip. But with that, we need to understand one thing. A test comes even in a journey. And it's up to you to choose and get successful in this trip, in this situation. And this trip written in the Quran. Subhan bi asra bi abidihi laylan. And from this Masjid al-Aqsa, Masjid al-Haram, Masjid al-Aqsa. May Allah return it to us. With that, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam went and met every Prophet in that night, and went to Allah. And in that night, the prayer came down. With him, the prayer as we can see it as now. Reward after reward. We need to learn what is this ayah. Only the first ayah of Surah Isra, Subhan bi asra bi abidihi laylan. Only one ayah. We can talk, and I believe books is written for one ayah. What happens in this ayah? We need to understand. Why I'm saying all of that? The kuffar now comes back to the start. The kuffar are the one who authenticated the story for us here now. We don't need that. Because the Prophet, if the Prophet said it, we don't need it. Again, like the Sheikh said once, If Allah said it, full stop, that's it, I've accepted. But authenticity from our world, the kuffar did it for us. They disputed the Prophet ﷺ going, and they disputed the trip. And the Prophet has to prove with so many proofs that he was around, he went around. And with that being said, subhanAllah, ni'am Allah on us are, and bounties Allah on us is, are so many that sometimes we don't know the ni'mah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us. May Allah reward every one of us. May Allah accept every one of us. May Allah make us from the people who hear the truth and abide by it. May Allah make us from the people who are in Jannah, inshaAllah.